Last event, green lights on. Good luck, punters. Set to go. They're ready. Racing. Shivano began okay. Good speed from Crusher. Enemy out wide and Zinfandel Umpa, but driving hard, Shivano will lead. Oh, getting into bother and going amiss was Tanner Max on the first corner. So Shivano, it's his race to lose, really. He's six lengths in front. Gorgeous George second. Victor Kurt third. Tanner Max is getting up and running on again, but it's going to be too late. Well back in the field, Zinfandel Umpa and Crusher Enemy last of all, but Shivano's clear. Look at Tanner Max storming home, but in front, Shivano. He'll win the last. Tanner Max got home into second. Not sure what happened to him on the first corner, but he was out the back. He's charged to get second. Third, Gorgeous George, then Victor Kurt. Crusher Enemy, Zinfandel Umpa. Shivano has run 30 and 42, wins the last. Shivano, the favourite, takes it. Rebecca Romaine, Tanner Max, not sure what happened to him on that first corner. He's been a massive run to get second. And one third, Gorgeous George, ahead of number two, Victor Kurt. It's 5, 4, 1, and 2. 30 and 42 the time. 5 1/4 by 4 lengths. And Shivano desperately needed that win. He's been going great guns of late without winning. Knocking on the door, and tonight the door's undone. And he has won the last event from Tanner Max, who, as I said, was a bit strange there on that first corner. But he's balanced and flashed home for second. One third, Gorgeous George. 2 4th, Victor Kurt, taking us away from Angle Park tonight. 30 and 42 the time. It's 5, 4, 1, 2 on the last here at Angle Park.